It's Diane, and we're on our way to Epcot, but I don't know how everyone else is not ready, but we'll see about it. Don't worry about it. Girls, time to go. The bus is coming.
Okay, Mom, we're here.
Hey, y'all, it's Kylie, the tortured poet department, baby. And also, me and my son, Ryan, are heading off to Disney. I mean, we're heading off to Epcot. The bus is here. I see Diane and her triplets. Diane!
Auntie Kylie!
Oh, hi, Kylie. How are you? You made it on time.
Oh, I'm good. I just saw you head into the bus, and I ran straight to you.
Hey, guys, look who joined us in the bus, other than myself, Kylie, and our little ones. Look who's there.
Hey, it's your girl, Kiara, and I came with Amethyst.
Hey, it's Christina, and baby girl's growing, and I also came with Jane.
Here's Ashley with Amara and Liliana. She's separated from Aiden because they had a little drama.
And here we have Aiden sitting with Aquarius and Flynn because the same reason about him and Ashley are separated because these siblings are drama.
Hey, Christina, where's Kendrick?
Well, he's coming like 10 minutes or later because he's having a long traffic right now. So everything will be all right, but also crazy.
Hey, guys, it's Christina, and we already entered the park, and today we're in Epcot. And some of the rides are for babies and some cannot be for babies because they're for adults. But also, pregnant women cannot be on the rides because that could cause crazy disease. And I don't want that. Plus, Kendrick and I are here taking care of the little ones. That include Kylie's son, Ryan. I'm holding him right here. And then we have our daughter, Jane, and then Kiara's daughter, Amethyst. And then we have Diane's triplets, the Jackson triplets. And then our two younger siblings, Liliana and Flynn. Well, they're my siblings because they're Kendrick's brother's sister-in-law. Right, babe?
You're right.
Liliana is my sister-in-law and Flynn is my brother-in-law.
Hey everyone, we're in the line. Which ride are we in?
We're in the ride called Soaring Around the World. That's the one you travel in California.
Yep, guys, we're going to that one. It is so much fun.
Hi guys, it's Rosie and the girls are having fun. So Aiden is also having fun and now they're about to eat dinner. Yum yum.
Hola a todos. Los otros está comiendo los comida tan rico este muezo y todo el mundo tiene su propio muezo y cada la nosotros gente tiene comida, tiene lo este bistec con papa frita, esta agua, esta pastilla de fresa, este esa comida china. Este pretzel, la que tiene Ryan. Y Kiara está comiendo sushi, tiene su refresco. Y Emily está comiendo papa frita y tiene su agua. Y Diane y la niña está comiendo pizza y tiene su chocolate caliente. La niña tiene su agua y está compartiendo la papita frita. Y las tres hembras aquí está comiendo burrito y pizza. Bueno, Ashley y Amar está comiendo burrito. Ashley está tomando slushy y Amar está tomando batido de vanilla. Y Liliana está comiendo pizza y está tomando agua. Y los niños están aquí. Eren está tomando un té de hielo y los dos niños que están tomando un refresco. En él está comiendo un hot dog y los dos niños, Aquarius, está comiendo hamburguesa. Y Flynn está comiendo una fruta salada.
Healthy, right?
Está comiendo algo saludable. A ver. Wow, qué saludable. Aquí está.
Make me sweat. Make me lose my breath. Make me sweat. Make me lose my breath. Normally, I can keep my cool, but tonight I'm wild. I'ma be in a dangerous mood. Can you match my time? Show me that you understand. I'm naked. Can you blow my mind? Set up my whole body. If I give you my time, can you snatch my soul from it? I don't wanna wait. I'll take it. Take me where I ain't been before. Can you blow my mind? Set up my whole body, whole body.
Make me sweat, make me hotter. Make me lose my breath, make me water. Make me sweat, make me hotter. Make me lose my breath, make me water.
When you low, keep it high like flame. I'm loving how I bounce like I got sprain. I know a couple things we can exchange. Created the 8 p.m. on time. And you the only one that I'm shining. Don't matter if you dress for the fine dining. Or you inside with your bonnet. I know you're iconic. You deserve some princess diamonds. You deserve a trip to the islands. If we post up, baby, don't comment. You keep it wet, that's a real life challenge. All that ass gotta pour out a gallon. Baby, you don't top, keep balance. Gucci in a bag, Gucci wallet. You gotta hide your talent. Even if you did, I bet I'd find it. You know I'm coming from the H, but it's +27 when I dial it.